Keep that for later.
It's so bittersweet. Like a smile with bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Oh, the bandit plans are gone. I hear another turned back at the Southern Plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No, no.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. I'd have to leave something else behind. Nil, I did wonder on my way here, well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
If this is how it has to end, Nil.
Everything does. Only, you are so conscientious. I wouldn't want to push you into something that wasn't genuine. Especially death. There's nothing more genuine.
That's very thoughtful of you. Let's finish this.
You knew it'd end this way!
You can see them, they can't see you.
So concerned. I should say, I always knew it would end this way. Since we first met. But if I'm honest, I thought I could take you.
No space.